Thank you. without it kink. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week but complained about conditions. We switched him over to day shift. So, hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night move.